Hello everyone. What is life? How do we know if something is living or not? We all believe that if something is moving, it has life, such as animals, humans, birds, plants and trees, etc. For example, animals don't stand firmly in a place. They move their body here and there. Similarly, humans also can't stand up straight in a fixed place without moving. They walk, run, and do other physical activities. They also have movement. Trees also have movement. Strong winds cause trees to sway, pulling, and stretching their roots. It means they all have life. Some movements are as a result of growth. Let me tell you. Example, the growth of plants. We put a seed in soil and water it. Plants do not grow faster. Plants grow slowly. The seed develops small roots and these grow out of the seed. Slowly, this grows out of the soil upwards as a plant. We have many examples of this. Humans and animals grow from a tiny egg into babies to adults. Different animals give birth to their young ones differently. Oviparous animals lay eggs. These eggs develop and hatch into young individuals. And other animals are born as live young individuals. If movement or growth is stopped, will these movements happen? No. But we must understand that all movement is not related to growth. Let me tell you. For example, movement of children playing, running, or enjoying on the swing is not related to growth. These are movements. Let's take another example. A cat may move or run because it has seen something. A rat and the cat wants to chase it. Then they start to run towards it. Does this mean that the cat is growing? No. Does the children playing or moving on a slide or enjoying on the swing mean they are growing? No. These are movements. These are not related to growth. You all must remember that movement is visible. For example, running of a cat or children playing, running, or enjoying on the swing. So visible movements are the type of movements that can be perceived by the naked eyes. Second is invisible movements. These are the types of movements that are not perceivable by the naked eye. Internal forces and motion in the human body are not visible. Sometimes we have stomach ache, itching, or pain in a particular body part due to an injury. This happens because of the movement in the internal body organs. So there are two types of movements, visible movement and invisible movement.